happy Thanksgiving. Thanksgiving is a time for being thankful for all we have in this world. I'm sure all of you have something you're thankful for. As for me, I am thankful for to all of you, all 32 of you. And that is not sarcasm, that is true thank you. All of you have pushed this channel and all so far. And I want to thank each and every one of you. I know it might be hard, I don't produce as much content as most YouTubers, but times change. When 2015 hits, I will hopefully be able to finally upload daily. And don't you be worrying. Everything I've promised that will happen in year two will eventually. As for Yu-Gi-Oh! History of Yu-Gi-Oh! It will be coming out next month. Yep. Because this month's almost over. Anyway, I want to thank each and every one of you who have pushed this channel so far. We are in our second year of... I'm on to my almost... I finished one full year. And now I'm on to my second. I hope that I can continue to make great content for you. You in the future, please, please, all I'm asking for you is to be more, helping. Please, like the videos. Heroes, share them on Facebook and Twitter to get my word out. I'm not saying I'm a huge subscriber count wanna. I'm just saying, if you like my videos, wouldn't you want other people to enjoy them? I am thankful for all you have done so far, my Pantherettes. You've done so much. And when 2015 hits, prepare for a reboot. That's right. My official show full reboot. As you have known, small reboots have happened. For instance, SES got a brand new thumbnail and I got a brand new channel art. That's just the tip of the iceberg. New intro. New channel, or trailer, all the new stuff coming in 2015. But I assure you, I am not alone in this. From now on, you will all help me. I have a DeviantArt below, please. If you can, get a DeviantArt account. I want to be able to talk to you, with you, and I will have anything. Also, another project I've been working on besides History of Yu-Gi-Oh! It's known as Chronicles of Panther, a great, expansive story following the adventures of my OC Panther and his many friends. The prologue is already up and part one should be up by the end of November. I hope to all of you have a happy Thanksgiving wherever you are, and please spread my channel throughout the world. I only want to entertain. That is all. Thank you for helping. Thank you for making this channel go so far for our first ever Thanksgiving. And that is my thanks. I say, this has been PantherXL360. Signing out. Peace out. Stay epic, all of you.